Theme Park Delight here. My name is Mike and I'm at Magic Kingdom. Today, Cindy and I are gonna do Tiana's Bayou Adventure and the Liberty Bell Riverboat because it's closing later this year because they're gonna make the new Cars ride. So let's say hi to Cindy.
Hi. We're having some fun today in the sun.
Are you excited about Christmas?
I am so excited about Christmas. This is my favorite time at the Disney parks. I love Christmas here.
Let's go ride Big Thunder Mountain Railroad before they close it in January for refurbishment. So we could be watching one of the last voyages of the Liberty Bell Riverboat. They plan to retire this boat so they can take this river out and put in the new Cars ride. So what do you think of all this? Are you gonna like the Cars ride? Tell me in the comments. Having a good day?
Yeah, I'm having a wonderful day.
Wanna ride on the riverboat now?
Yeah, riverboat is fun.
And then ride Tiana's Bayou Adventure? So right back there is where they're going to make the Villains Land, the new Villains Land at Magic Kingdom. Do you think they'll have to take out the railroad temporarily while they're building it? Let me know in the comments below.
We don't want to be here. I don't like you.
I know.
Oh.
I don't remember my last
one.
I'm not bad, sorry. Yes.
Now, when they close the Big Thunder Mountain Railroad for refurbishment, it'll be closed for about a year and 2 months. Starting in January 2025, they're going to close the Rivers of America. They're going to take out the riverboat. So we won't have the riverboat anymore. This is Mike from Theme Park Delight. Please like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Are you excited about the new Cars and Villains Land coming to Magic Kingdom? Bye. Thank you.